Subhanallah. When I went to Alexandria, Iskandariya, just to see Sharafuddin Busiri, to visit him, and to visit Hazrat Abul Abbas al-Mursi, both. Their graves and tombs are just opposite to each other. So some works on the grave of Imam Sharafuddin Busiri were going on. And his grave was covered with some green, big cloth, sheet. I was just standing outside and saying salam to him. And I was lost in the memories of though that night when Holy Prophet ﷺ was there to listen to him. And he was reciting his qasida. And I started reciting this qasida in front of Imam Busiri. I couldn't see the grave because it was covered with the green sheet and the construction works were going on. All of a sudden somebody came, one of the administrators. Nobody knew me, I was just a stranger. He came to me and held my hand and he took me near the grave. And he asked me, Sheikh, just enter into this. He raised the green sheet and put me inside. And the grave was totally removed. They were building it as a new grave. He put me in and again put the whole green sheet back. So I was just in. Very close to Sharafuddin Busiri. And then I again started singing this Qasida Al-Burda for him. And I spent quite a lot of time with him. Me with those who are people of company. Stick to those who are people of nearness. Ala habibika khayril khalqi kullihim. He is reciting these verses to Holy Prophet and he is listening. We hope he will also listen to us. Our beloved Prophet may also listen to us. We are reciting the same praise.
محمد سيد الكونين.